I got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
Nobody screws with Diaz's name.
10, 19, Central, Tarsis Isla. It is 10, 21, Central, Tarsis Isla.
Diaz must be inside.
10,
21, Central, Tarsis Isla. I'm going to shoot your throat. Nobody screws with me. Amigo. You're gonna get in his face.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon! You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made!
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz!
Oh, we gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look.
Tommy, what do you say?
What do you say we put a bar in the...
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it? Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need to start seizing territory. And let Vice City know we're the new players in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front, Tommy. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle. Or we can kiss all that hard work goodbye. Local business know Diaz is dead, and they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
Thank you. You're dead.
Remember the name.
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pass a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery.
Fine, fuck the door!
Sonny, remember me?
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons, busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Circumstances forced a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
Bridge up ahead.
They've got a helicopter!
Tommy, we are being overrun by the French!
I'll be overrun by the train.
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. But now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend. A token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
We're here to talk about...
Give me all the money in your cash register.
What are you talking about? BJ, are those muscles real?
That's funny you should ask, because the answer is yes. They ain't implants or nothing. That's my size, but I'm quick, rich, and angry, like a Republican.
All right, Tommy, it's Paul. I just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like the big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some fries been put on your head and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
Ay, no, que le pasa, este idiota!
Oh, you broke my arm, you little bastard!
I'm hungry here.
Here you go.
I'll do what I can to get cash, bro.
Get out of my face! You in the way, you idiot!
Brilliant, bloody brilliant.
Hey, Tommy, glad you could make it. Hey, you ever met Lovefist before?
No, I haven't, but I've always loved your music.
Let me introduce you to the band. This is Percy, Dick, and Willie's in the cars here, and that was Jez in the booth earlier. And guys, I want you to meet a good friend of mine. This is Tommy. We go way back.
Hey, pal. And what was your name again?
Leave it out, Jez, you remember. Lovefist. Don't be Dick. Playing them games with me, Dick. Mate. I'm too crafty for that, sunshine.
English prick. Good one in America.
Look, the thing is, Tom, mental. The boys need some help. They ain't too connected here. They don't have the old hands, your father.
We need some drugs, pal. Gotta get on the old Lovefist Fury,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Well, this is Vice City, man. What's the problem?
Love juice, man.
We need love juice, man, Dan.
Love juice?
Aye. 2 parts boomshine, 1 part trumpet, 5 fizz bombs, and a liter of petrol. Can you help us out, pal? Oh, it really mean a lot
you
to the boys.
You can do that for the boys, right?
Looking for something special? I got what you need. Thanks for the money, sucker. Looking for something special? I got what you need. Thanks for the money, sucker!
I'm going to scream in about 2 frickin' seconds.
Just the girl. Hey, Mercedes.
Hiya, Tommy. And how are you?
Just fine. Listen, you fancy having Lovefist?
Okay. But just as a favor, I expect returned.
judge for yourself.
Looking for something special? I got what you need. Thanks for the money, sucker!
Just the girl. Hey, Mercedes.
Hiya, Tommy. And how are you?
Just fine. Listen, you fancy having love fist?
Okay. But just as a favor, I expect returned.
Thank you.
I see you later, big boy.
Tommy, man, am I glad to see you.
What's going on?
Bad vibes, Tommy.
Aye, I'm knee joking again. He's heavy stuff, man. Heavy gang.
This cat, we hardly know him, but he knows us. Like this cat. Knows all about us. Knows that Willie likes his ladies' underwear, eh? Or that Percy likes
Duran Duran. Shut up, you fool. Just eh? A jazz bomb sheet. It's a love rocket thing, can.
Oi, shut
yeah,
up.
Yeah, a love rocket thing, right? But listen, this cat.
The guy wants Love Fist dead. Dead, Tommy. Love Fist gone. You know what they say, the good die young, but Tommy, you've got to save Love
Fist. We've got a signing in 2 hours, and I think...
Yeah, and the boys think the stalker's going to try some monkey business there.
I'm so freaking lost, it's not even funny.
I'll see Love Fist burn. Love Fist ruined my life.
How you doing, mate? It's Paolo again. Look, Tommy, I forgot to mention, we're going to need some extra muscle for the concert. A bit of security. There's a biker gang led by Mitch Baker. It would be great publicity. Very rock and roll, baby. Sort this out for me, and I'll get you some backstage passes for the gig, alright?
What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay. They reckon they're protected by a local gang of thugs. But don't worry, Tommy. I can handle it.
You call this handling it? You two, off your asses. Let's go.
I'm gonna beat you to a pulp, boy.
Who's got the map?
Get in the car, useless. The car, useless. Needs a little more protection.
Ah, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DVP security around the block. You guys just sort it out amongst yourselves. I'll
I'll be seeing you later.
They really are.